Now, the WGAL News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Christine Ferreira.
Good morning. Warm, wet, and windy is what we're calling today. We will see some afternoon, evening showers, but the big story is the wind and the warmth. We're going for a high of 60. Let's check it out. News 8 Storm Team Forecast today calls for increasing clouds this morning. There may be a spotty shower, but I've seen most of those already ending. 50 degrees at 9, 60 for our high this afternoon with showers showing up. And as a powerful cold front comes through this evening, winds change direction out of the northwest, pick up 20 to 30 miles per hour sustained with some even higher gusts, 40 to 45 miles per hour. So like we've been saying, make sure your Christmas decorations are secure and good to go for this evening. Tonight, the storm system is out of here. We'll see partly cloudy skies, but with temperatures falling to the 30s and brisk winds, it's going to feel like the 20s overnight. Quite a change from this morning. As we head into tomorrow, a mix of sun and clouds, more sun in the morning, a little more cloud cover in the afternoon, brisk and cold, winds still 5 to 15 miles per hour, making a high of 38. Feel like the 20s for most of the day. Here's a look at your current temperatures. 42 right now in Harrisburg. Good morning, Lancaster. You have 44, 47 already in York, and the same in Chambersburg. Let's talk more about the winds. Initially, they'll be coming out of the south, I think 15 to 25 miles per hour today. But once that front sweeps through this evening, those winds flip around out of the northwest, and they could be 20 to 30 miles per hour sustained with gusts to 45. Finally, winds die down tonight into tomorrow, but with temperatures in the 30s, I'm telling you, it's still going to be quite brisk tomorrow. Quite a change from today. Looking at Super Doppler 8, the last few showers moving through Union and Snyder counties right now. That's with the warm front lifting north. Here's the well-defined cold front out to our west, the strong cold front. That's going to change the game with our temperatures. So here's the predictor today, showing those showers come in afternoon, evening, with the strongest winds this evening. Behind that, some sun early tomorrow morning, then increasing clouds by afternoon. A mix of clouds and sun anyway. Here we go into Wednesday. The majority of this storm system that we were talking about yesterday heads well to our southeast, but I still think we see some light snow or flurries on Wednesday with the upper level part of that system, and it's really not going to amount to much. I'd say a coating to an inch of snow possible around the area on Wednesday, and this will fall mainly during the day with temperatures above freezing. So if we see any accumulations, that light accumulation will mainly be on the grass. We'll keep you posted. Thursday is cold, then it moderates again back into the upper 50s by Saturday, only to crash back down into the 40s by early next week.